finally been rescued from the hijackers. And today victory has come our way. Victory has come the way of Nigerians. Now we are set for 2019 to take over this country, because every effort to hold us bound has failed. We thank all Nigerians for their support. We want to assure them we'll be truly opposition party as expected of us. Well, my advice is that there's only one party. Irrespective of today's judgment, there's only one PDP. That's what we said all the way.